Now this shows I'm hitting all my swing planes and I'm hitting all the directional energy. This is about directional force. This is about compressing the ball. It's showing how I'm hitting my swing plane every time, no matter which move I make. Sometimes I miss. I miss three times with the red ones. But you can see where it's a directional energy and swing plane. I'm directing all my weight and all my bat speed into one focused point to compress the ball. Even in your early years of high school, you have 10, 12, 14 pounds per square inch of extra energy, but it's being scattered. The energy is being scattered, so you're only getting maybe 5,000 pounds per square inch and hitting the ball 350 feet instead of hitting the ball with the potential energy that you have.